Have you ever seen the baboons that raise dogs? They steal dogs and then bring the dogs and feed them and put them in the camp because the dogs will bark when things are coming. The dogs become like their buddies.
Isn't that crazy?
But they steal them. And they literally know that if they get this dog and bring it over here and then feed it,
right,
the dog will be like their guard dog. This is what we think happened with humans and wolves.